Corporal St. John to Lieutenant Weaver. Come back. St. John to HQ.
This is Weaver. What can I do for you, Corporal?
Your requisition form says you need mercury. Any idea where I can get it?
Yeah, sure. I should have written that shit down for you. It comes from, Cinnabar. Corey's unit scouted out of mine north of Diamond Lake. Head there, radio me when you arrive.
Yes, sir.
Hey, between you and me, Colonel isn't around. Stop with all the yes, sir, no, sir bullshit, all right?
There you go. There's the litter.
Corporal St. John, is it?
Yes, sir.
Come in. Just enjoying a cup of tea.
On
herbal,
the awkwardness on when to salute, when
Lieutenant
not to
Whittaker.
Salute.
Would you like to try some? It's very good for the digestion.
No, sir. Thank you, sir. I was just looking for the duty roster.
I have an assignment for you. Men, Corporal. Not that they deserve to be called that. They've taken one of ours. Lieutenant Justine Norwood. Fine officer.
And they have her, so, yes, I will get her back, sir.
With the help of men like you, we're going to take back this world.
Cult leader.
Dismissed.
Ooh, new skill. Going into melee. Regenerate stamina for every melee kill. Increase the damage of both crafted and found melee.
Courier to St. John. Come in. I've got another job for you. Come to the Diamond Lake Outpost.
And the mission begins.
Copy that, Captain St. John out.
Then we got a lot of stuff to do. I'm excited. We got a lot of stuff to do. Hopefully this place isn't as bad with the wolf.
St. John, Port Burrell, St. John. You got your ears on, man? Hey, is this thing gonna work?
Yeah, your radio works.
There's a bear.
Deacon St. John.
Well, that's
hey.
Nice.
Nothing. It's just checking in on you. I haven't seen you since the whole swearing in thing. That was some shit.
Taylor, you know, I'm kind of busy.
Well, hey, what the hell they got you doing? I'm in the damn infantry or some shit. Spend all day burning out nests, chopping down trees, hauling wood. So, sorry, what are you doing?
Research. They got me going out into the shit, finding supplies for the officers, working on...
Oh, shit! Oh, I heard about that. Yeah, working on bioweapons, chemical weapons, shit like that. Burning them freaks to the ground, am I right?
Yeah, look.
Taylor, I gotta go.
All right, hey, look, man. It's just, I'm having second thoughts about all this military shit, you know?
Taylor, what radio are you on? Are you sure? No. I'll come back later and finish burning out these nests.
We will.
Hello, squatter camp. The sons of bitches have been setting up ambushes around here, yeah?
We're flying through like there ain't nothing.
Nests. I gotta clear them out. I gotta make it safer to ride through here.
Yep, we will do that on the way back. Found one.
There's another nest. Let's burn it all.
Boom! What the hell?
Guess I'll come back later and burn out these nests. Colonel, Corporal St. John reporting in, and I'm at the last location where Lieutenant Norwood was seen. He seems pretty fortified, sir. Are you sure you want me to tackle this alone?
Just follow orders, Corporal. Garrett out.
Yes, sir. Fucking A.
All right, let's bust the pistol out. Ah, close. Got him. Oh, did I get a double kill? How much health does this guy have? Finally. I did not want to do that.
Lieutenant, you in here? Hang on. I'm coming. Hang on, I'm coming.
What the hell are you doing, Lieutenant?
St. John. Thank God I've given up hope.
We got you.
Well, a good friend of mine once told me, never give up hope, because you lose that, you may as well just pack it in.
Keep that in mind next time I'm ambushed by a dozen squatters.
Yeah, okay, all right, listen. Camp's clear and your bike's still in one piece, so can you just get back alone, huh?
Yeah, I can handle it. Thank you, St. John.
Sure, now get going. Go.
Yeah, trust. Give me your trust blindly.
Got it.
All right, time to loot our way. Can't wait to start picking them up.
Finish burning out this infestation zone. Oh, I smell a nest. Get you right here. Ha!
No, I found myself in a bad spot. No! God damn it.
Colonel, sir, reporting in. It's, well, oh, Jesus, it wasn't easy. But I got her out. Lieutenant Norwood is out.
Good work, Corporal. Send control out now.
She said she could make it on her own, so, I'll radio in later, make sure she made it. St. John out.
St. John, Corporal St. John. You got your ears on, man?
Hey, yes.
Is this thing even work? I don't think this radio's working.
Taylor, yeah, your radio works. What's up?
Deacon St. John, hey. Nothing. Just just checking in on you. Seeing you since the old swearing in thing. That was some shit on my radio.
Taylor, you know, I'm kind of
busy.
Well, hey, what they got you doing? I'm in the damn infantry or some shit. Spend all day burning out nests, chopping down trees, hauling wood. So, sorry, what are you doing?
Research. They got me going out into the shit, finding supplies for the officers, working on what...
Oh, shit! Oh, I heard about that. Yeah, working on bioweapons, chemical weapons, shit like that. Burn them freaks to the ground, am I right?
Yeah.
Look, Taylor, I gotta go.
All right. Hey, look, man. It's just. I'm having a second, boss.
Really? My goddamn luck.
Saying.
All right, hey, look, man, it's just, I'm having second thoughts about all this military shit, you know.
Anyway, I was saying,
Taylor,
what radio are you on? Are you sure? Not being monitored.
Oh, shit.
Huh, that's what I thought. Gotta go. St. John out. Colonel, sir, just checking in on Lieutenant Norwood.
What the piss? What is going on? This is wild.
What were you saying?
I've just read her report. She claims that you took out an entire drifter camp single-handedly.
Well, I wasn't about to leave her in there alone, sir.
Very good, Corporal. Captain Curry has put your name in for a promotion. I'm beginning to see why.
Okay, Days Gone. Are we good? Are we good? What do I gotta do for you to tell me to chill?
Corporal Deacon St. John. Hey, you got your ears on, man?
I don't want to listen to this dude anymore, either.
Taylor, what
can
do you need?
Can we skip it?
There you are. Okay. So I finally figured out how to use this damn thing. Alright, I got a secure channel and everything. So how's it going, man?
Taylor, I'm kind of busy right now, so...
Yeah. Sorry, man, sorry. hey, so... Word's out in the camp that drugs are making their way in, right under the colonel's nose. It's good stuff, too. Do you know anything about that?
I don't do drugs, Taylor, so no, I don't know anything about it. Why?
No. I don't either. I saw this guy, you know, one of the new recruits, acting all suspicious. He rides in and out of camp all the time, and so I thought I'd follow him, right? Let's see what the hell he's about.
Ah, goddammit. Taylor, listen to me. You just go to Corey, let him handle it. Got that?
Yeah. That's a good call. Yeah. Okay, Mr. St. John, I'll talk to you later. Out.
Jesus Christ, Taylor, what the hell are you doing?
This is Radio Free Oregon.
Jeez.
The truth shall set you free.
This is how this game goes. It's like one after another.
Suckling at the teat of us taxpayers. But dumb as they were, we can't underestimate them. You gotta know the Chief Muckety Mucks are hiding out there in some bunker, waiting for the freaks to die off. They didn't save the hungry, or their precious constituents. You know the real reason they're in power. They save the elite, the men and women who played ball. They're sitting underground, probably drinking champagne while they wait. Meanwhile, we're out here dying, suffering. Also, the feds can hit the damn reset button. They didn't account for one thing.
Wolves too?
Once they emerge to reclaim the world when the freaks are gone, we'll be waiting. Oh, yes, we will. And they'll be sorry they ever came out of hiding. This is Mark Copeland for Radio Free Oregon. Don't
the nest. Let's go.
Ah, Jesus, even all the way down here, I can't get away from goddamn Radio Free Oregon.
I'm not fighting that. I don't got enough ammo. Alright. Oop, I see goof.
Another nest. Down.
And a helicopter. A lot of trust for that.
That's the last of them. Build your damn nest somewhere else, you damn freaks.
Buddy, oh boy. I hope they have gas.
Sniper on the road. Oh, goddammit.
Just talk about the helicopter that's in the... I am decently safe at the moment.
What do you think now, huh? Somebody shoot back. How do you like that?
I am indeed out there.
Yeah, one more to go.
One more asshole to kill. Where are you at? Probably should heal up. Why does it do that? I don't... There he is.
Cap's clear. Now you know how it feels, being on the other end of it, yeah? Yeah. All right, let's... see if they got an underground bunker around here.
We found it, all right.
A hatch, yeah, here it is.
Going down.
Hello, a map. Looks like they marked it up pretty good.
Iron Lake. Iron Mike did not give us that much trust for doing stuff for him. These people were giving it out like hotcakes. Like, here, you get 2,000 trust. Good, because I'm gonna need ammo on the way back on a resupply. I will use this jerry can.
Fuel can.
that. Nope. Gosh. Dog it. Where is it? There it is. Get onto the bike. Fill her up, and then we're on our way to clear some more nests.
Needed this. Done.
Oh boy. Jeez. I don't like this very much.
Another beacon. Micro-recorder.
Hey.
Yeah. Turn it around. Inject that.
Check the roster.
Let's see if it still works.
Yeah. CO has gone 4 days straight. Don't they can do that?
Yeah, that's
well,
the stuff.
I guess they can. You got a lot to do, and not a lot of time. Yeah, I get that. But shit, huh? Come on. Running is pretty hard.
In your heated bunkers and my champagne problems. Finish burning out this infestation zone. Now, where is it? Goddamn dust. It's gotta be close. There's another one. Time to burn. I smell it.
On your bike.
Should be clear now, damn freak. Should be safer to move through here now.
Oh, look at that. Get some fuel too. Oh boy.
Here we go.
Oh buddy, old pal, old buddy.
That should be it.
We don't forget any of these. We have so much trouble with wildlife because we go loud and proud. That's why. We don't do stealth stuff. Because we all know I ain't good at stealth in this game. Okay, got that one. Maybe there's one over here. There is one right here. I say we risk it now. We gotta find out what does it want us to do. I don't see a trailer, so maybe it's just gasoline it needs. I'm gonna find a fuel can. Found it. Search the tent. Nope. And found it.
Okay, let's neuro injector, just what the doctor ordered. Better living through chemistry.
Make sure we're all loaded up before I can grab this. Oh, look at that. Didn't have to spend any money. I'm gonna go to the next one. Get the
shit!
Deacon, there's a door. Open it.
Another one of those micro recorders. Yeah, wonder what happened here.
Friendly.
Yeah, that's right. Jesus, that's some dedication to do.
And did we? No, we did not. But I did lose where that was.
I smell a nest. Gotta be right here.
You could just drive by, find
now
everyone.
Where is it? God damn it, that's gotta be close.
Ha! Gun. Dog it. Alright, we're fighting this one.
Gotta kill them all. Every last one of these murdering sons of bitches.
You gotta pull back!
Stabbing him in the back, huh? That right? He'll like this. I gotta reload. You can't hide, you son of a bitch!
Better not be you that takes me out.
That's it. You're done.
That was a
How do you like that, huh? Being ambushed, you like that? You murdering sons of bitches.
I got a little worried
like
there for a second.
To have an underground bunker. Yeah?
They most definitely do. Oh, I made it outside the camp. Let's find their bunker.
Scrap.
Where is their bunker? Right here? Nope. Nope. Where would they have it? Oh, maybe on the other side of this. Since they were, the heavier dudes were right there. Going down into a bunker. Wonder what we unlock.
What do they got here? A map. Yes. What do we got here? How to craft. Okay. Yeah. Okay.
Useful.
from.
We're just doing some more housekeeping. Kerosene, no.
Lieutenant Weaver, you there? I'm at the mine.
Good. Okay, man. You take a look around. The report I saw listed ore testing kits for you.
Ore testing kit? Copy that.
Cinnabar is kind of red, but not shiny. It'll have a dull luster to it. Gonna be hard to miss. Testing ore, it's gotta be at least 60% pure or I can't use it.
Alright, got it.
Testing kit. Where the hell am I gonna find an ore testing kit? Maybe one of these shacks. Here we go. Ore testing kit. Yeah.
Nope, I need the gas can. I need to fill up my bike. Deke, get back in there. How am I gonna take the gas can?
Fuel can.
You could throw it. I know this.
Yeah.
Whoa, where did it go? Where did it go? Well, it's gone. Nice. Oh, there it is.
What did he say? Red rock, dull luster. Cinnabar. Yeah. Yes, you'll work.
Yeah. What did I just get myself into? This, I'm having a feeling.
Cinnabar. Yeah. Cinnabar. Yeah.
That's the last of them. Let's see if this pump is working.
I don't know what I'm doing. I don't know what I'm getting myself into. So we were supposed to drop down.
All right, gotta look around, find some more. Here we go, cinnabar. Testing. Nice, this'll work. Yeah, almost enough. Samples is all I need. All right, let's see how pure this is. Come on.
Yeah,
you'll do. Just one more.
All right, what else can we find? Oh, it was right there.
Yep, just pure enough. Elevator shaft. Oh, goddamn it. Wonder where this goes. Only one way to find out.
Yeah, only one way to find out. This is not gonna be good.
What's up here? Another tunnel? Looks like this one was abandoned a long time ago.
Definitely a freaker home.
A narrow beacon in here? Micro recorder. Hello.
Jesus. An ejector.
Yeah, yes. I had all the good
yes,
shit.
It is. Field note 2072. You're at Site 69. The... Where are we?
Lost cabin.
Well,
thank you.
I was feeling a little
Lost
under the weather.
We have euthanized a specimen of Homo sapiens mutans corporosus using 10,000 milligrams of ketamine.
Lieutenant Weaver, this is St. John.
You got the cinnabar you asked for.
Where 6,000 milligrams was
Saint
barely
John.
Enough
Good.
To subdue the Homo sapiens mutans
oh,
albino. We tracked this subject
you,
from
Lieutenant.
Its primary habitat
Weaver,
and structures
I ran out of
on the northern rim of Crater Lake.
Yeah, I got
what
a
used
bottle
to be the visitor center,
too.
I believe,
Stop by
to this mine. Currently, we have no working theory as to the
Don't
subject's migratory habits, living
Fuck
patterns,
off.
Or...
How about why it's so goddamn big?
Yeah,
got
sorry,
any theories about that?
Anyway, yeah, just drop
yeah,
off the horse.
As a matter of fact,
I got some more shit
really?
I need you to get.
Yeah.
Weaver out.
Blood tests have shown that Homo sapiens corporosus extremely elevated amounts of anabolic steroids.
Wait, so... What? Before they became infected, they were roided out?
Basically, yeah. Not that they were all bodybuilders or athletes taking illegal synthetic androgens. Some probably...
Open it up.
You are new here? I am Lumi Ikeda.
Deacon St. John. You're,
Corporal. Goodbye and...
Hey, Corporal.
Hey, yes, Sarge.
Oh, boy.
A good piece of equipment right there.
We got it. We got the baby.
No, I guess not. Anyways, the colonel, he gave me this job, so now this is home, yeah?
Yeah.
And there it is. We got the baby.
Corporal
if you enjoyed
John,
this video, click the video on the screen, because in it, you won't believe what happens next.
What can I get for you?
Hey, sir.